to set the FX3 scroll wheel dial to control ISO. First, set the camera to video mode. Next, open the menu. Select the setup menu, which is going to be the last folder in the menu. Next, go to Operation Customize, number 3. Next, go to the Video Custom Key Settings. In the Rear 1 folder, change the control wheel to select ISO. You actually can choose a bunch of other selections here, but here I have it set to ISO. So now, when we adjust this wheel, we can now move up and down on the ISO scale.